Did I see somebody with an American on a platter?
I saw something. Yeah,
something like that.
On a platter?
I don't know if it was on a platter. It looked like it had a base.
it had a landing.
Was that when the suction cups?
Jack, don't make me rip out my boots.
Here we go. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another reaction here at Three Shades of Whatever.
Right.
The boys.
The boys.
Delicious. Boys. He's just tossing out flatulations. Yeah. It's all good. It's better out that end than pointed that way. I'm happy. Well. The boys, season 3.
The boys.
Season 1 was fantastic. Season 2, amazing.
Yep.
Season 3, can only expect the same.
Yeah.
Can't freaking wait. No idea where it's going. Zero idea. Is that little boy going to come back into play? You know? That was such a shit way for his mom to die, too, man. That hurt me in the guts. Jeez. But I can't wait to see more of my dude, Homelander. Oh, he's such a dick.
He is.
Yeah.
He does it so
well. He does it so well. Yeah. That look on his face is perfect. Yeah. That guy, who else could play it that perfectly?
Oh, he's got that look.
That look, man.
It's him.
What was that? What was that Starz show he was on? Was it Starz? He was on the same makers of True Blood did a show.
Are you talking about the one where he was the guy pretending to be a cop?
Yeah.
Yeah. I know what you're talking about. Can't remember the name.
He looks totally different.
Yeah, he's got like scruff and dark hair.
Yeah, he's like kind of like he's like a baby face in that. Like he's like a good guy, kind of.
Well, he's a criminal
right.
That takes the place of pretending he's a sheriff that mm-hmm. was supposed to show up to a town and then kind of becomes the good guy that way.
Yeah.
It's cool though. Banshee.
There it is.
Yep. All right.
But he looks totally, like, here with the hair and that smile.
Totally different.
Woo. Yep.
Yeah. But on to the boys.
The boys.
Give me some time to think. I'm in the bathroom looking at me. Facing the mirror is all I need. Wait until the Reaper takes my life. Never gonna get me out alive. I will live a thousand million lives. My patience is waning. Is this entertaining? My patience is waning. Is this entertaining?
What?
Oh. Throwing more people's heads up.
Yep.
Did I forget something? Or
they
something?
Can't tease. They wouldn't tease a character that we wouldn't know, right? Wouldn't that be a character we would know?
That seems like a really big uh-oh.
I'm with you. I think you would know when the way they made him look, but mm-hmm. Who is Mr. Beard?
Who is Mr. Beard?
Who? Yes. Actually, yes. Hashtag, who is Mr. Beard?
I wonder if somebody knows. They could comment.
Somebody out there knows.
Who is Mr. Beard?
Yeah, that politician is still just...
Yeah, just exploding domes. Yep.
Doing scanners on people.
There was so much going on here.
Yeah.
It's just all over the place.
There was definitely a lot of gory.
Yeah, and how spots. Does my dude have heat vision? What the hell? What?
What did he get? Like,
is he been huffing that kryptonite from Superman and Lois?
What happened? I forget what happened to him that, like, he would even, like, have got zapped with these powers.
Nothing. Nothing. Something happens in this season that mm-hmm. gives him that shit. There is nothing that we should know that... Not that I can remember. Man, I need to watch season 2 again.
It
shit.
Looks like it's kind of just, you know...
I'm gonna start it tonight.
Trying to start. You know, trying to yeah, materialize.
But, I mean, dog, no. When he was in that parking garage, he went all General Zod in the friggin' building.
He definitely did. But, and you know, when he's looking at himself in the mirror, that's what it looks like. It's like,
yeah. But I thought it was just going to be part of the trailer. I thought it was going to, like, show a bunch of different people having their eyes heated up. But you didn't get that. You only got Homelander and him and the kid. But, huh?
Yes.
It made him throw up.
And I also, in his mouth.
And he's trying to do the powers, and it's making him nauseous. And he's throwing
his mouth.
He threw up all green.
What the hell are you eating? Maybe it was the shit that made him have heat vision.
Possibly.
But you know, like on Superman Lois, they huffed that shit in season 2 that gives him powers. The kryptonite.
Maybe he takes something on purpose. What if they got that ooh shit like they did on Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles? He took one of those.
Mutagen! Yes!
And he's throwing it up.
This is getting weird.
Yeah, it did.
Yeah.
It took a turn.
Bro, he found good some ooze, bro.
Yeah.
Ooze, yes. The ooze. The mutagen!
Right. Tokar. Rizar.
Yeah. See, I see. You went to the movie. I instantly think of the cartoon.
Yeah.
My body. But yeah, I mean, you got to do it. You got it.
Give me some time to think. I'm in the bathroom looking at me, facing the mirror. He's discovering it.
Yeah, it's like a different meaning now that I see it like this. When until the Reaper takes my life. Say, guys. Never gonna get me out of life.
I will live a thousand million lives. She's still in it, too. My patience is still going in for a while.
Off Gideon. I don't like his new outfit. She's going crazy. That was the whole body.
Yep. So she's exploding by now.
That was a base. Oh, I love it.
Yep.
Yeah. You know, it looks like the fake cat from Falcon and the Winter Soldier.
Yep.
Turns out that his name ends up being U.S. Agent.
This is Homelander playing politics.
Yeah. What is this?
Yeah. What is?
I don't recognize him. No.
Who is Beard Guy?
Yes.
Whatever it is,
it's Encino Man.
It's whatever that is. It sounds like that's a problem.
It sounds menacing.
Yeah.
Right.
Isn't Homelander doing some type of political like tour?
He always is
to get people to like him again. Of course. A lot of shitty shit.
He always does shitty shit, and he only got caught once for some shitty shit, but they caught him good.
Cali doesn't look
happy. Didn't he do it? No. Remember, he was at that friggin' meeting in front of everybody with all the people out in the audience, and in his mind, he, like, melded them all. Remember? Like, went into heat vision and destroyed everybody. They wouldn't have forgave him for that.
No.
But, dude, it looks great. I can't wait. Did they say when it was coming out?
Awesome. I missed it too. Yeah.
Damn it.
Has been not awesome yet, so... Hopefully we get a third.
Yeah. And Amazon isn't really known for making that great of stuff.
Mm.
But this one is very, very good.
Let's continue the streak.
Yes.
Awesomeness from the boys.
Yes.
Please.
When my dad goes to work, he does really important stuff. He stops bad guys and keeps everyone safe. My dad's job? Saving the world.
Fought International, today's hero.